Sanmonan, hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Now, former President Jacob Zuma has been granted permission to attend his brother's funeral in Enkandla on a Thursday. The Department of Correctional Services confirmed that the former president has been granted compassionate leave. Zuma's brother Michelle died last week at the age of 77, shortly after Zuma started his prison sentence at the Escorts Correctional Center. The Concourse handed Zuma a 15-month sentence for defying its order for him to appear before the Zondo Commission on State Capture and Corruption. On Tuesday, Zuma applied for temporary release from jail to attend his brother's funeral. It was confirmed by the department on Wednesday, according to the witnesses. Now, the witness reported that Michael Zuma's funeral was supposed to have taken place last weekend. It was, however, postponed to allow the department to process Zuma's application to attend the burial. Now, Correctional Services spokesperson Singabako Nqumalo said Zuma had been granted a compassionate leave in line with the Correctional Service Act, allowing him to attend the funeral as a short-term low-risk classified inmate. Now, Nqumalo said, and I quote, "As a short-term leave low-risk classified inmate, Mr. Zuma's application for compassionate leave was processed and approved following the Correctional Services prescript," Nqumalo said. Now, the permission has been granted only for Thursday. Now there you have it, Mzansi. Do let me know what you think at the comments section below. If you did find this video informative, please make sure you do give it a huge thumbs up. As for me, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I'm signing out. I'll see you next time.